this is Owen from Owen's Lego Lab, and today I've got the REV, Robotic Enhanced Vehicle Starter Set by WowWee. Sprinted from play.com. You do not got to build these, and I will show this to you today. So this comes with a user manual and two cars, one black and one white. You have to have a device, not included, and you have to download the app. The app is called REV. If you have an Android device, you can find it on the Play Store. If you have an Apple device, you can find it on whatever is the Play Store for Apple. The device needs to have Bluetooth, otherwise it won't work. There is two modes of play, regular remote control car that can shoot lasers, or you can battle against the computer, and it's called artificial intelligence. So say I'm the black car, and then the computer is the other person. So what you do is that you have to try to blast this guy until it says enemy eliminated, and then you go on to the next guy, and then the next guy, next guy, next guy. Then you go to this guy called Nitrous, you have to beat him, and then I'm not sure what happens then, because I haven't beat him. Not that I tried, but I'm sure I will. I'm gonna show you how to turn one of these things on, but you need four AA batteries each, so eight AA batteries total. So what you do, you just flip one of them on. Touch you, and it will make that when it's ready, and then lasers! This is the home screen of the app. Start. All right, it's ready. So this is the laser button. Just hit it. Keeps firing. Quarter full, half full. And you see it turns into red, which is a warning. See it overheated, and then it's back to normal. So here's the forward and backward button. Got to shoot backward. Dash forward, backward. This is the turn button. Just got to. Ow! I am bad at this! So here's what you do to battle the computer. You don't hit AI. You hit menu. You go to the middle. AI. Then it's scanning for a car. Alright. And now you hit this car. You hit this. Alright, connecting. So now I'm on this guy. So what you do, just hit it. Hit select. So once you get to the screen, you hit battle. Then you can start shooting lasers at the AI car. And then you move on to the next guy. And after you beat somebody, it says enemy eliminated. And then it says, wow, we haven't seen anybody as good as you since Octane. Hey, parallel park. Oh god. Minor mistake. I don't got a license, so I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. That's why I'm taking it outside. Right now I'm battling the computer. The black one is me, and the white one is the computer. And I am about to face Apex 04, because that's the computer now. I'm gonna kick this thing's butt! Selecting. Yes. Connecting. Here it goes. Aw, man. No, don't. I'm gonna shoot you first. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Out of the grass. Not if I shoot you first. Sucker. Okay, I'm out. Later. You got a terrible aim. You want a piece of this? Oh god. Hey, Mom. Oh god. No, don't destroy me. Yes. Oh.
Alright. I just eliminated the enemy right here. Now I gotta eliminate this other dude.
I get a head start. Ah, sucker.
Sucker.
Alright, I'm gonna put them back on the right for now.
Does this guy even know where I am?
If you can see here, it says enemy eliminated. We have not seen a driver as good as you since Octane. I do not know who Octane is, but if I'm gonna beat all these guys, I might as well beat him. Alright.
That was my Rev video. I like these things. They're so fun, because if you don't have a person to battle with, you can just battle against the computer, like Battlefront. Anyway, so I like these. I hope you guys like them too, because they were fun, and they shoot lasers. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
I'm gonna go beat Nitrous! Dun 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 dun. Later.